Jö.
Chill, Tama. You want me to help? You got me what? You got 21 views. Bro, I'm on your cat. I'm watching. I jump on your 21 viewers on your shit, my nigga. 21. Where my phone at? 21 viewers. Like, why don't nobody care about you? Your kids don't care about you, bro. The fuck? What's wrong? I don't understand that. Like, why are you here with me? Why are you here with me? Look at this. Look at this. Cortez promoting that bum ass mixtape. Look up there. Right there. 21 people. That's how many people watch you. 21. Fuck out of here. Glizzy Gladiator. Now look, let me show you a difference. Look. Let me show you some difference. Like, look. Cortez, look. Don't nobody give a fuck about you or your life, nigga. That's why you can't get a battle with me, weirdo. That's why you can't get a battle, because don't nobody want to see you. That's why I don't want to battle you. Don't nobody want to see you. Nobody want to watch you. It's Cortez battles with 80,000 fucking views. You Spanish and don't nobody want to watch you. You Spanish and don't nobody want to watch you. I made 7K on IG Live. That's it? That's it? Oh gosh. That's all? This nigga doing, you doing pinwheels. You a battle rapper. I cannot trust a battle rapper that's doing scams. You doing pinwheels. You doing fucking pinwheels. We not about to, you can battle Kyle, fuck it. You can battle Kyle. You can do fuck it. He can battle Kyle. It's lit. I can't trust no battle rapper doing pinwheels. Yo, give me $100, put your name in a bubble, then you get back. Get the fuck out. If you don't get the fuck out of here, you old Suzu. Man, get the fuck out of here, you Suzu ass. This nigga said I made, this nigga did a fucking pinwheel. Are you shitting me? Caffeine checks me every month just for cutting this shit on. You on live doing fucking pinwheels. You shitting me? I cannot believe you. The disgrace. The disgrace. Fucking pinwheels. What's them little shits they put the names in? Like, bro, you get too much. If you getting all this time, I'm top 10. I don't have to do nothing else. No side weird. Fuck all this. That's nasty. Nasty, all this fucking top tier money. Fuck did you talk about? Mamiana T, I'm telling you, I can't believe it. I cannot believe it. And the scariest part is, none of this gonna get him a battle. Nasty, none of this gonna get him a battle. That's the scariest part. He doing all this and still ain't gonna get no battle. We did the math already, Cortez. You've been chasing me for 10 years now. You're only 30, motherfucker. That's one third of your life, motherfucker. You've been chasing me for one third of your life. The fuck? It's not gonna happen. It's over. 40 bars got a better chance than battling you, battling me than you. That's nasty. That's nasty. What you say? Nasty. He got 30 doing them pinwheels. You gotta be a real chasing a dollar ass nigga. The pinwheels? Nasty. I should say nasty. Boy. Boy. Not the pinwheels. Battle rappers be talking all this fucking money shit. All this I get money shit. I keep getting this top tier money shit. Doing pinwheels with his fans. Not a give back. He ain't telling his fans, yo, hon, buy some merch. Here, take this. Let's do. He's not giving back to his fans. He's doing a pinwheel. Yo, you can win some money if you give me some money. Get the fuck out of here, you fucking stupid ass fucking. Fuck out of here. You scamming your fans. Fuck out of here, El Plaga. Fuck out of here, El Plaga. I survived my most important battle, dick sucker. Ha. My most important battle ever was versus 5 Bullets. That was the most important battle I ever had. I survived that one. I won that one. Y'all niggas weird. Y'all think the most important battle of my life was Lux. It wasn't. Had way more important battles. If I'd have lost, if that would have happened, if what happened with Lux would have happened with Hitman, I'd have never been where I'm at right now. Believe it or not, Hitman battle was more important than that. I had T-Top, then I had Rum, then I had Geechee. If I would have did what I did in T-Top and Rum and Geechee, I would have been done up. That was more important than that. You can't help me do nothing, Cortez. You can't help me do nothing. You can't help me do nothing. You can't help me do nothing. Somebody Google Cortez's net worth. Somebody Google Cortez's net worth. Why are you talking about you can help me do anything and I make hundreds and hundreds of thousands of dollars more than you? Look at me acting like I'm tripping. What's wrong with you, Cortez? Are you stupid? You in here sitting here watching a surf show. Surf, nobody cares. This is battle rap. Battle rap to you. You have to watch me. The fuck? I am in character, Cortez. That's why I'm acting. Come on, bro. That's why I'm acting like, you know, cut on caffeine. Act like you give a fuck. Cut caffeine off. Go play Call of Duty. Duh. That's why I'm entertaining this. Because this is what pays my fucking bills. I know Cortez ain't on Google. I was being funny. He has no fucking net worth. He doesn't have a net worth. That's my point. He's in my comments talking about, I'll show you how to do this. Boy, I'm still spending Blood Cousins money. I made 100 grand off Blood Cousins just for signing the deal. I'm still spending Blood Cousins money. What the fuck is you talking about? You had a job. I know I had a job. You had a job. Shut up. You can show me how to. There's nothing wrong with having a job, but you had a job. Shut up. Fuck. Boy, stop working at the airport. 3 weeks ago. Shitting me? What's the fuck wrong with this nigga? Shitting me? Do I got a ceiling fan? Yeah, I do. Word. Yeah, I do. I got a ceiling fan. I got air conditioners. And my rent paid off for the year. So would y'all take a ceiling fan if y'all rent was paid off for the year? And guess who paid it? The company that doesn't book you. My rent is paid off for the year. Guess who paid it? The people that don't book you. It's nothing you could say to me. It's nothing you could say to me that's going. Nothing you could say to me makes sense, bro. Nothing you could say to me makes sense. My rent's paid off for the year, Cortez. URL, caffeine. You are paying my bills right now. Right now, you paying my bills as we speak. You should join that Glizzy Gladiator. You should join the Nathan's competition. You said, why am I paying rent? Because I want to until I get out. That's why. You'll be a fool. You don't own nothing you don't want to. Don't put your name on nothing and own nothing you don't want to. You'll be a fool. I know somebody had 30, 40 cars. Ask 30, 40 cars. His name for what? Lease it till you don't want it no more. Or get the company that pays you to get your crib for a year until you're done. That's it. You don't put your name on nothing that you don't want to have for good. That's why. I'm 30. I was born in 1990. It's okay that I don't have a house. That's all right. It's all right. You can sell a house. Yes, you can. You can also sell a car. Like, you can sell a chain. Like, you can sell anything else. That's for sure. It says his net worth is empanadas and a pot of black paint. Hey, Cortez. How old is Cortez? Who broke? Mr. Piper, boy. Who broke? This way, everybody come and get their attention. This is how I entertain the culture right here. They make me get on caffeine, and then they say something, and then I say something to them, and then, you know, they get their name. I can't even click a pin now. You clicking that pin? Oh, Oh my God, yo, this is what I gotta deal with. This is what I gotta deal with to get paid, yo. I'm just trying to get these people their hours, yo. Oh my God, this is what I gotta sit through to get paid. This shit is crazy. This shit is crazy. Oh my God. Hey, yo, this is what I gotta do to get paid. This is what I gotta deal with. It's not a room. It's actually just like my business room. Those not boxes that I gotta unpack. These is actually merch boxes. You know? Shit like that. Easy who? Who Easy? Easy. Who is that? Easy finally here. Who is that? Who is that? The what? Who? Oh, the block captain. Yeah, nigga, say the whole thing. Y'all saying that shit like, yeah, Philly. I know Easy. What's up, Easy? I know Easy. Y'all just saying it like Easy, like motherfucker Easy E, motherfucker. Like, it's mad Easy's out there. Like, he ain't putting enough pain for you to not add the block captain. Let's be tall. Let's keep it 100. Nigga, hey, Stink. There go my baby right there. Hey, Doodle Mamas. What's up? Hey, Doodle Stink Mamas. Hey. Hey, Doodle Stinker Mamas. Hey, Daddy. All my ops in here. You heard? I'm the big fucking fish. All my ops in here. Hey, Stinker Mamas. What's up? I know that coochie better be shaved when you come. When you want. You hear me? When you come asking for that battle, you better have a sugar wax. You hear me? You hear me? When you come ask me for that battle, you better have a sugar wax, you heard? Hey, Easy, I know. Hey, Easy, no disrespect to you, right? No disrespect to you at all, Easy, because you want to up and up. You want to incline. So Cortez is a big battle for you. But I can easily say Cortez is about to battle Easy, the fucking block captain. Easy ain't got 1 million views total in battle rap history. Cortez got to do whatever they tell him to do. Easy had a good Ultimate Madness. I was watching. Easy was kicking up. I seen him in person. Easy had a good Ultimate Madness, and they said, Joe, we got to give you a look. Give him Cortez. Ain't shit else he could do. Hey, Easy, listen, you hear me? Please have a decent battle, Easy. Please. Please have a decent battle, because if you don't, Easy, they going to vault your shit. You're going against the vault captain. I got a question for y'all. Who has the most vaulted battles in battle rap history? Quick. 1, 2, 3. Let's see who get it first. Neighborhood Bake, you right. Big Mo, you right. Trend City, you right. Exactly. Every battle I ever had, win, lose, or draw, they throw it out there because it's going to get watched. Mr. Cortez, 10 vaulted battles. 10. 10 vaulted battles. 10. 10 vaulted battles. Got so much battle. Yo, they don't even let you. That's crazy, bro. They pay you and still put your shit up. Hey, 40, stop playing me, yo, for real. It's you, nigga. It's you, fucking vault man. Yeah, that's him. Fuck out of here, Voltez. Shit lit, you heard? Fuck out of here, Voltez. Still paying my bills right now. Hey, Caffeine. Get Cortez a Caffeine. Listen. The minute you get a Caffeine is the minute they gonna fire you. Because you only got 20. You got 20 motherfucking viewers on Instagram. I know you gonna have 2 motherfucking followers on Caffeine. Because everybody ain't got Caffeine. Instagram got millions of people for free. And nobody be on your shit. I know ain't nobody watching you on Caffeine. That's why you... Hey, Caffeine. Get my man a deal, yo. For real. Seriously, bro. What's up, huh? Brim, what's the word? Get my man a Caffeine deal. Nigga about to sign the Folgers. Boy, drinking coffee in the morning talking about I been fucking with Caffeine. Fuck out of here, stupid. Fuck out of here. I've been fucking with Caffeine. I've been drinking coffee since. Shut up. Fuck out of here. dumbass nigga. Nigga so fucking stupid. Because he's stupid. He fucking stupid. He do all the dumbest shit in the world. Why you over here bothering me? You can't battle me. You talking about money. Why? I don't know. Why you talking about money with me? I don't be up here. The fuck? The fuck? What are you? Why? See, no, Cortez. No, listen. I don't even like teaching you shit, because when I teach you shit, it's like, I don't like teaching my ops. Cortez, I'm not salty, Cortez. I have to do this. I have to do this. This is a show, Cortez. I have to do this. Gotta act mad. Cortez, get up here. 40, get up here. I could just ignore everything and play music as long as caffeine is black. I have to do this, Cortez. You think I care about a bald-head Mexican man? I'm trying to get him a caffeine deal. Maybe he'll fucking give me some fucking respect. Trying to get him a fucking caffeine deal. Fucking dickwit. Why am I ducking Cortez? I'm ducking the vault. That's what I'm ducking, the vault. Half his battles don't even fucking make the fucking app. You shitting me? Slap the shit out one of y'all niggas. That nigga been on Summer Madness how many times? I slapped the shit out one of y'all niggas. How many times he been on? How many times you seen Cortez on Summer Madness? Huh? How many times you seen him on Gnome? Huh? Huh? Stop. Alright? Alright? Stop. He gotta fly to fucking Milwaukee to battle 40 a female to get top, to get a fucking a main event battle. Hey, 40 bars. Don't be calling nobody baby while you in here. Fuck is you talking about? Don't be talking about. I'ma suck them nipple rings off you. Watch when I catch you. Watch when I catch you. Sir, if you gotta grow out this shit. Never, nigga. Fuck that nigga. Never. Never. Never, nigga. You saw me fry twerk on something. That was your first Summer Madness. You've been battling for 12 years. You've been battling for 12 years. You about to battle Easy the Block Captain. You on your 13th year battling. You shitting me? You shitting me? He's still in surprise battles. 40, I love you, stinker mama stinkers. You hear me? When I catch you, it's going to be me and you. You hear me? I can't wait. Face to face. When I get up in that face, that's what you want. You want that face off. That's what you want. You want that face off. You just want this fucking chocolate in your face. You could just smash if you want to battle. You ain't got to battle me. You ain't got to do that, 40. You ain't got to do that, 40. It ain't none of your friend's business. Ain't none of your friend's business. What we gonna be doing tonight? Ain't none of your friend's business. Ain't none of your friend's business. What we gonna be doing tonight? I'ma slap the shit out her ass. Hard as hell. Hard as hell. That's how I'ma end my jersey. Nah, you shitting me. No, what? First of all, I don't battle mid-tier bitches. I don't fuck mid-tier bitches. That's first and foremost. If I'm going to fuck a, like, if I'm fucking a bitch from WNBA, she going to play for the Minnesota Lynx or the Sparks or the, like, if I'm fucking a battle bitch, she, I'm not about to fuck no mid-tier. Like, you just start being top tier. Yeah, I'm going to turn my shit on now. Word. Just start being top tier, like. Fuck? You shitting me? Shitting me? Gay ass. You so gay. I got the meme with my homegirl, the meme wig connect. You ain't got to do the scratchy Walmarty shit no more. Like, you feel me? 32 inch Remy Brazilian. What you want, 40? What you want, 40? Huh? You ain't gotta go through that shit you going through, 40, for real. You hear me? Yeah, I was jealous as hell. Like, I'm gonna keep it 100 because I understand where this energy coming from. You wanna battle me, but I know it's deeper than that. Like, it's deeper than that. You feel me? Like, that's the, you wanna connect. You know what I mean? It's like, I can't just up and just say, yo, fuck me. You wanna connect. I know. You want that energy. You want me yelling in your face. Like, you want me sweating in your face. I know. And you gonna make me fucking do it to you. You gonna make me do it to you. No fucking lube. You gonna make me do it. You see how when I talk, you see how 40 say something and I start talking battle talk to 40? Cause I will really fuck 40 up. Cortez, get the fuck out my live. Get the fuck off my caffeine. Go down a block to fucking Ultimate Madness Boulevard. That's where the fuck you go, Cortez. Ultimate Madness Boulevard. You about to battle Easy the fucking Block Captain. Jerry West got just ready for Rum Nitty. Jaden Nightwing just got ready for Shotgun Suge. Geechee just had Bird. You getting ready for fucking Easy the Block Captain. Shitting me? You shitting me? Ultimate Madness Boulevard. Make a left. Make a left, bottom. Fuck out of here. Volt Johnson. Nigga named Volt Johnson. I would never lose to a nigga named Ernesto. Nigga run up. Hey, Surf, could I get a battle? Look, you go, you see the escalator? Take the escalator down all the way to the first floor, right? You make a left. A left. You make a left on URL Street. You make a left right there. You take that all the way out. All the way out. You're going to see a Popeye's on the corner. Make a right right there. That's Ultimate Madness Boulevard. That's where you need to be at. That's what you're looking for. Not over here, my nigga. There's 20,000 in the battle, my nigga. Not over here. Not over here. 100 bands of mixtape. Not over here. That way. That way. Ernesto Pinwheel Boy. Pinwheel Boy. That way. Pinwheel Boy. Fuck out of here. Pinwheel Boy. A40! Come here, bitch. Stupid ass wigs. I'm gonna upgrade you, I promise you. You gonna have the best outfit you ever had on, and I'm paying for your fucking wig. 32-inch Remy John. 32-inch Remy John. You're biggest payday ever. Biggest. I'm gonna make sure they pay you the most they ever fucking paid you. You hear me? 32-inch Remy John. You feel? Period. What y'all be saying? Period. Yeah. I got you, 40. T-Top, Geechee, Saga, Nitty, Easy. Don't put Easy last like you got top. No, nigga. Easy, motherfucker. Easy. That's who you battling. Easy. Easy. That's who you battling. Easy the Block Captain. Don't try to know then you and like you. Your name ain't on no contracts for Surf. Don't make these people in here. See, that's the problem. Once I start running my mouth and talking shit, niggas start thinking, oh, Surf said it. They might be about to battle. Me and Cortez ain't on no paperwork. He is not battling me next. His next battle is Easy the Block Captain. He went from Rum Nitty to Easy the Block Captain. And it ain't Rookies versus Vets. It's just Easy versus Cortez. He ain't choked against Nitty. That don't matter. We don't care. It don't matter if Cortez choking or not. He's not a, like, it doesn't matter if Cortez choking or not. Let's be honest. Seriously. Let's be real right now. Right now. 1 second. Do y'all care if Cortez choke or not? Do it matter if the battle's in the vault or not? It don't. I did choke again. His shit don't even get off the app. He's some shit. You shit me if they don't. You shitting me if they don't. I don't watch Cortez. Me either. Don't worry about it. Me either. That's what's in y'all. That's the problem. That's the problem. Like, y'all don't even make logical sense. That's the problem. You shitting me if they don't matter. I don't give a fuck what none of y'all saying. Ask Surf if he would rather be Hitman or Glue Easy. Since views, since ask me that. JC Penn better than Hitman. Ask me would I rather be JC or Hitman. Go ahead. Somebody type it. Would you rather be JC or Hitman? Type it. Type it. I dare you. Type it. Type it. Somebody ask me. Oh, I bet you won't. Shitting me? Hitman. Dash. Hitman. Niggas kill me talking about that views don't matter shit. If you could rap so fucking good and you so fucking nice and you could, why don't nobody watch that shit? Why don't nobody watch that shit? Name somebody that could rap that nobody watch. If he's so relevant, why you giving on? Because listen, he's making my job easier. I'm on a clock, my nigga. If y'all don't know, I don't care about being honest. I'm on the clock, my nigga. I work for Caffeine. The minute my time is up, I'm cutting this shit off. But right now, he's giving me something to talk about. Shitting me? Y'all gonna get me one day. Y'all gonna get me one day. One day, y'all gonna wake up and y'all gonna be like, that boy was smart. That boy's smart. Cal, I don't know. He said he'd be back later. I think he went bowling. I think he on a date. Cortez is street persona. It ain't even street persona. Because everybody in battle rap don't come off street. Everybody else that in battle rap don't come off street. It's ass. It's ass. That's what it is. It's ass. Hey, Cortez, everything you said had 100 plus likes. You put your cash at, that shit got 3 likes. Get that shit out of here. Ain't nobody look. That shit moved off the screen. Everything else he put, like. Niggas was tapping like a motherfucker on this shit. You said some funny shit. You put that Cash App up there, that shit had 2 likes. Get that shit out of here. Fuck out of here, boy. You over there panhandling on Surf Block. It's a Surf Boulevard. Nobody spending no motherfucking money on you. You shitting me? This nigga crazy. The niggas here don't listen. The people here don't like you. The fuck? Cash App Core. Look at him. Cash App Core. Pinwheels and Cash Apps. Look at your man. Look at your man, Pinwheels and Cash Apps. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here, Pinwheel boy. With Cortez comment. You can't even see it because it didn't stay up there too long. Hey, glue! Hey, glue! There you go. Gluezy closer than Cortez. Gluezy's closer in rank to Cortez than Cortez is to me. That's scary. That's scary when you think about it. Me and Cortez is like in the same year. Why is Gluezy closer to Cortez than Cortez is to Surf? That's crazy. That's crazy. And you can't say it's not true because he's battling somebody in Gluezy class. He's battling Easy the Block Captain. That's like me graduating from high school and going back up to the school to fuck with some little bitches. Like, Cortez been battling way longer than 4 years. He got 12 years in. Why are you at the high school fucking with them little girls? She got on khakis. You don't see them beige pants? That means off limits. This boy about to battle Easy the Block Captain. Are you shitting me? That boy got on khakis. That is a little boy. He said, Core is the Wale of battle rap. I will cut this fucking... Stop playing with me, aight? Stop playing with me, aight? Are you shitting me? I be done cut this shit off. Don't disrespect Wale like that. Don't disrespect no... Wale got platinum hit. Love is flower by fireflies. When I'm loved, he made me high. Is it bad that I never made love? No, I never did. Maybe we could be on chill tonight. Maybe I could get you chills. I gave you 3 Wale songs. Platinum. I can't give you no motherfucking Cortez bars. I can't give you no motherfucking Cortez bars. When Wale get on live, it ain't 21 motherfuckers up there. Wale ain't doing pinwheels on the gram. Wale ain't about to do a show with nobody from North around the corner. He about to battle Gluezy the Block Captain. You shitting me? Wale. Who know Wale Cash App in here? Who know Wale Cash App in here? Not a motherfucking soul. Shitting me? We know Cortez is though. He thought he was about to get a lurk. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. Yeah, Cortez. Yes, you do have me ranting. This is time. Give me the 6 o'clock. Woo! You gonna see. Woo! Glue Easy the block captain. For real, like, all these niggas get mixed up. Like, that shit is all mixy. Like, it's all the same in my mind. Like, Easy the block, Glue Easy the Nightwing, the hand. Like, all that shit is the same. Like, Glue, you know how I'm rocking, Glue. Like, you know how I'm rocking that. Listen, I'm gonna use my views and my seniority and the work that I really put in. Like, I have, come on, like 7.3s and 4.2s and 5 point, because I put that type of work in. I'm gonna fuck how much you say. It's mad niggas that blog and talk shit. Mad niggas that blog and talk shit that don't get them numbers. You shitting me? I'm gonna talk my shit. Why? Because I put them numbers up. Fuck you talking about? Man, you tell me I ain't gonna have a 50 point night and don't talk about it. Bitch, I had the best battle last year. Fuck is y'all talking about? We still ain't seen a better battle than Geechee and fucking Surf. Still. To this day, I got the best battle out right now, still. Daylight and Rock. Once that drop. Day and Rock. That, once that hits the net, now we rocking. But still, besides that, it ain't out yet, though. I can't be Adrian Brown. I got more wins than him. Sorry. Can't be. I got more wins than him. Sorry. More classics. More platinums. Sorry. I want y'all to have a good day.